You can expect more intelligent, dynamic action than you've seen on any other show.
As we start this season off without House and without that glue holding the rest of us together, it makes everything more complicated.
You can expect to know all the characters a lot better, the history of the characters, where they come from, and what happens when they sort of cross paths.
I'm wearing a vintage dress, and I have a Stella McCartney bag and Melissa shoes. I have a broken toe, so you might even be able to see the bandage in that.
Rami, shoot. See if you can see the tag.
Oh, for God.
Sorry, it's important. Rami Keshu. Project Runway. I hope I said his name right. I love it. What are you wearing, Robert?
I'm wearing Men's Warehouse tonight. This is the tie I did wear at my wedding, though. It's my wedding tie.
So my wife's got a great voice, so she's always singing. Yeah. Yeah. She loves So You Think You Can Dance, and so consequently I've actually, you know, absorbed the love of So You Think You Can Dance.
I think people who got into American Idol can get into Glee. It's different than anything on TV right now. It's a bit of a satirical take on a stereotype. A dancing chorus line of football players singing Beyonce Single Ladies. And it leads to a steamy makeout sesh. Why did that make me blush? That makes no sense. I'm blushing.